Okay. We're gonna jump right back into the Word here. Two verses in Hosea that are found of interest concerning flat earth and no forests on the flat earth. So called. Okay, here in Hosea chapter 4, verse 12. My people ask counsel at their stocks, and their staff declareth unto them, the spirit of whoredoms have caused them to err, and they have gone a-whoring from under their Elohim. They sacrifice upon the tops of the mountains, and burn incense upon the hills, under oaks and poplars and elms, because the shadow thereof is good. Therefore your daughters shall commit whoredom, and your spouses shall commit adultery. Okay, back to verse 12. My people ask counsel. They inquire habitually. Is ask counsel in Hebrew. Let's go look at that. Second Jeremiah. Second Jeremiah, chapter 2, verse 19. Let me see. Second Jeremiah. Sorry, verse 27. It's Jeremiah, chapter 2, verse 27, saying to a stock, thou art my father. To a stock and to a stone thou hast brought me forth, for they have turned their back unto me and not their face, but in the time of their trouble they will say, arise and save us. But where are thy gods that thou hast made unto thee? Let them arise, that they can save thee in the time of thy trouble, for according to the number of thy cities are thy gods, O Judah. So verse, they say unto a stock, thou art my father, unto a stone. Okay, into a stock, it's like a tree, into a stone, that's like a petrified tree. So these people have gone off, they sacrifice, my people ask counsel, that's who they go to instead of Yahweh, at their stocks, let's look at this word stocks. Stocks, idols made of wood. Doesn't sound good. Let's turn to Habakkuk, 2nd chapter, verse 17. The violence of Lebanon shall cover thee in the spoil of beasts, which made them afraid because of men's blood. For of the violence of the land, of the city, and of all that dwell therein. What profiteth the graven image that the maker thereof hath given it? The molten image, and a teacher of lies, that the maker of his work trusteth therein to make dumb idols. Woe unto them that saith to wood, awake, behold, it is laid over gold and silver. There is no breath at all in the midst of them. Behold, Yahweh is in his holy temple. Let all the earth keep silence before him. Verse 17. Let's go back and look at this. Violence of Lebanon. That actually in Hebrew is interesting enough. The violence of Lebanon in Hebrew is actually violence done to Lebanon by felling its trees, by cutting all the giant trees down in Lebanon. That's the violence of Lebanon. For the violence of Lebanon shall cover thee in the spoil of beasts. So they're turning to these fallen trees and still worshiping them. That's what they're seeking as a cover instead of Yahweh. Okay, let's go back to Hosea, chapter 4, verse 12. Verse 12. My people ask counsel at their stocks. Stocks. Interesting. Verse 12. My people ask counsel at their stocks. What are stocks? Idols made of wood. And their staff, divination by rods. What's that? They're going to trees to tell them what to do. How do you get counsel? How do you derive information from divination from staffs? How can a staff tell you anything? Well, obviously they put trees as Asherah, as we looked at before. Asherah are trees in any form, whether they be petrified, living, dead, carved, giant. In Ezekiel 31, we look at them, Satan himself was a giant tree, a giant living tree that was cut down by Yahweh some time ago, and they used to worship him. So Isaiah here in Hosea, the word idols is actually Asherah. Asherah, where we get Ashtoreth, which, as I've looked at, you can look in my videos, I'm doing a whole series on Ashtoreth. We break down that word alone and find out that it is the giant trees. And it is Satan himself. So there's a lot on giant trees there. Okay, let's see. Back to verse 12. Their staff declared them, for the spirit of whoredoms have caused them to err, and they have gone.